always start with a circle for the head, a rectangular shape for the chest, and an upside-down pentagon for the hips. Drawing circles for the arm and leg joints really helps me, just to figure out where everything goes. I draw basic blobs for the hands and feet at first, just to get the placement right before refining it later. I find that the size and shape of the rectangle for the chest helps me draw different body types too. I know this isn't super detailed, but I hope the tips help.